The scheme, which is one of the safety nets initiatives of the President Muhammadu Buhari-led government, is aimed at bringing succor to the vulnerable. As one of the electioneering promises of the government, pupils of public primary schools from primary 1 to 3 would have access to free, quality and nutritious meal once daily on school days to enhance learning. The state government contributed to the program with provision of cooking utensils to 2,968 vendors selected for the scheme on a single-digit soft loan basis. The state governor, Ibekunle Amosun, represented by his deputy, Chief Yetunde Ononuga, while commending President Muhammadu Buhari for the scheme, says the gesture will be a boost to the state government's policy on free and qualitative education.
I implore all stakeholders in the scheme of work to work together to ensure the program works seamlessly and surpass its commencement standard.
The National Program Manager, Homegrown Feeding Program, Mrs. Abimbola Adesomi, represented by Secretary to Ogun State Government, Mr. Taiwo Adeoluwa, promises government's commitment to sustaining the scheme.
This program has been well conceptualized in a way that, by the grace of God, it will be seamless and sustainable.
Speakers, in their goodwill messages, urged stakeholders to put to bear quality and healthy practices in actualization of the scheme. In Abeokuta, Lekan Agbode, NTA News.